Hallo iedereen, hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to tell you something about learning two languages at the same time. So many people, so many different meanings about this. Some people say it's possible, some people say it's not possible. So it's good to hear different opinions about that and then take from it what you like the best, what suits you, what is best for you. What you like the best. Me, personally, I say it's possible if the two languages don't look a lot like each other. For example, like Dutch and German together, I wouldn't suggest that because you are going to mix these languages. I myself, I try to study Norwegian and Swedish together. That was no success because I started to mix. And so I kept to Norwegian. So now the last language I learned was Finnish. And now it's 3 years ago. Now I speak, good Finnish. But I'm still learning to make it more fluently. But I started last year to learn Portuguese. So, and this goes fine. So, what I suggest is you learn one language and then 2 years later you can add another language. And then 2 years later another if you want to. But really starting from scratch with two totally new languages, I would not suggest it. And the way you do it like every 2 years add another language. I think for me personally, it's the best thing to do. But take from it what is best for you, what you feel is good.